Hi, I'm Renee for the Today Show, and I'm at the North Carolina Cancer Hospital. This brand new building opened September 15th. They treat more than 15,000 patients here a year. The building is really pretty inside. They have tall windows everywhere and lots of pretty pictures. They have good food here. I spent the whole day here, so I know. I can tell you that they have really nice doctors and nurses. And you don't have to be afraid. Now back to you, Matt and Meredith.